So it looks like the penalties are going to be taken from the Campbell Road end, or the Grandstand Road end.
Right, two very important people over the next couple of minutes. Two goalkeepers. Please give a huge welcome to the Spanish goalkeeper, Sergio Rodriguez Oliva. And also, a great round of applause for the England goalkeeper, Dan James.
So, James makes his way behind the goals. And it looks like for Spain, Asado.
The first kick will be taken by the Spanish number 11, Marcelo Rosado.
So he's just knelt down on the floor at the moment, getting the ball in the right position. James swaying side to side. The guide is just tapping the right post. Left post. Calling him into the centre. Rosado gets ready to take the penalty. And it's saved. That's a miss for the fourth penalty. James saves it. He hit it low into the middle, and James is able to keep going. Oliver, the
England kicker, skipper number 4, Kerin Seal.
Approaches the ball. Kerin Seal. Very quiet. Stood motionless. The ball moves, the wind just takes the ball from Seal. So he has to reposition it. Seal just keeps his hand on the ball, gets his feet either side, stands up again. Ace of the England guide. Taps the left post. Across. And taps the right post. Seal bends down one more time, touches the ball, crouched over the ball. And that's going straight to the goalie, straight to the centre.
Saved by Sergio Rodriguez Oliva.
Rodriguez Oliva saves the ball. So next up for Spain is Luis Guiara. Luis Guiara with the next penalty.
The next kicker for Spain is number 3, Jose Luis Guiara.
Luis Guiara stands over the ball. Just touches the ball, stands up again, waits for the guy, taps the right post, moves around and taps the left post. Luis Guiara stands up and waits for the ref. Blasts it wide, and low and wide, right hand side. Still got
it. Four remains at 0-0.
Dan English, the next man up for
second English penalty taker, number 5, Dan English.
Dan English, former student at the Royal National College for the Blind, stands over the ball. So that's the left post being tapped by his England's guide. Spain's goalie bouncing up and down, keeping himself focused. English motionless.
Yep.
Crouches down with the ball.
Yep.
Oh. I've
already said yes.
Disagreement between the referee and the guide. Saying the guide called too late. Been warned by the ref. So we'll go through tapping the left post again. right post.
Right post. Okay, centre. Yep.
English waits. Steps back. Moves forward. And that's saved by the keeper.
Good save by Sergio Rodriguez Oliva.
On target, well struck.
Third Spanish kick to be taken by number 5, Carmelo Garrido.
James stood with his arms wide apart. Waiting for the guide. He's at the right post. He points out that the ball is moving in the wind. The guide points out to the ref that the ball has moved off the line. So Garrido has to start again. The wind just moving the ball slightly. So the guide will tap the right post again. Moving around to the left-hand post. Guido crouches down, touches the ball, touches it again, waits for the ref. Gracias. And it's in. It's gone in.
Goal scored by Carmelo.
Well taken penalty there by Guido. Blasting it low to his left. Dan James spread, but it went over his legs and into the right-hand side. So England sent up John O'Heenan to score.
John O'Heenan stepping up to take the third kick for England.
This will be third place for Spain. So pressure on Heenan. Heenan relaxes his shoulders. Swinging his arms side to side. Try and get relaxed. Tap to the right post. Tap to the left post. Feels the ball again. Crouches down over it, waits for the ref.
Yep. Yep.
Takes a big step back. And he misses. It goes to the left of the goal. That's it.
That's unfortunate. Spain take third place.
Championships. Fourth place.
We won 1-0 on penalties.
The players are hugging each other in the middle of the field. The penalty taker Garrido is being thrown up by his teammates into the air. He looks absolutely delighted to have been the scorer of the winning penalty. Rather sportily, Dan James goes across to shake their hands and shake the hands of the penalty scorer. England's players looking very deflated over there. Heenan being consoled by England's guys. England's coaches looking very disappointed over there. The England players huddle. I'm sure we'll be reflecting on some of the great performances in this tournament, but penalty shootouts, coolest way to go. So at the end of this, Spain have won by penalties.